Oh, hey, Crank. Let me stretch my fingers.
Yeah.
All right, I'm ready to go.
Let's get it on here for this EASHL challenge.
You didn't want to play with Katarina there, Franco? Alright, ladies.
He's looking for time to get in partner. There. Yeah, he looks like he wants style. Somebody, anybody to engage with. The Storm have won the opening face-off and take possession here at the start. Guelph's got a hold of the puck. And now it's over to
Total!
Bumpus. Good hit on the play. Can't connect. Guelph's got possession at center. Moves it to Pappas. Cuts into the
net.
Yep,
I saw.
He scores!
Overstated.
I was getting something to drink and it's in the net.
Pay attention, the puck dropped already.
I see that.
Guelph's won the draw. Vancouver's got it in the neutral zone.
Okay, fuck it, I guess.
Still plenty of time left in this
okay.
frame.
I'll try not to start.
Out of here,
yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Quick feed to Joseph. Huge steal in his own end. Besser's got it into offensive territory. Denied by the goaltender. Nice poke check. Pappas plays it along the wall. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Passes on over to Lukes. Receives the pass. Pappas has the puck against the half wall. Feeds it down low. Blast from the point, and it comes up with the save. Feeds it on over to Besser. Puck set across the blue line. And he denied that opportunity.
Tried to hit you with the tip.
Joseph's got it in the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Todman.
Hey, James, just jumping in for a second. That was an enormous hit.
And the pass is picked off. That's blocked. Slides it across to Besser. The Giants take it across the blue line. Puck sent over to Doughty. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Can't get a hold of that pass. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. There's the whistle. Icy
fuck
cold.
Me. That was an accident.
And all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
More than half the period left to play. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. In front of the net, the goal. He let that one go after the whistle. Officials ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Guelph's won the draw. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Joseph. Can't find his man. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Picked up along the wall by Trejo. Nice pass. Andrew Ghetto's got it against the boards. Way too much congestion blocks that. Gains the zone from the right
close.
Side. To his teammate. Lukes plays it against the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Past the halfway mark of this period, it's all tied up. The Giants win the draw. Petrichetto's tripped up, and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Luke's quick on the draw. Doughty's lugging the puck. And a successful clearing attempt. From their own end.
Ben trying to kickstart this power play. And he slides it quickly to Besser. Moves it around along the half wall. The Storm have possession now. Works it across to Besser. Vancouver's got it along the wall. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Sends it down low.
This pass.
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up. Vancouver's taking the one goal lead here in the first. Do you like their game so far?
I do, and I like the fact that the coaches are still prodding them to shoot the puck, get to the puck, get it back to the net. That's been the key so far.
Takes a shot, denies him on the play.
Good save, positional save through travel.
Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Makes his presence known on the ice.
Nice.
Grabbed along the board by Doughty. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Oh, nice shot.
Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove. The Storm have gained possession off the wall. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Here in the late goings of the period, the Giants are hanging on to this one goal lead. They'd love to add another. Well, that's one way to win the draw.
Hey, Feeney.
He gets away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Right block there.
That's true. Yes.
Moves it quickly over to Todman, and it's a quick pass to Joseph. Big hit. Puck picked up by Pappas. Right to the middle. Here's a chance. Puts it high.
He's going for the top fin. He just misses it up top.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. The Giants will play it from the defensive zone.
Oh, good try there, bud.
Oh, good save.
Grab it.
Oh, no way.
That's a race to the post every time on the round. This time the shooter gets there and finishes it off.
That's got to stink for the goaltender. The puck hits the defender out in front. He loses sight of it and it goes in the net.
The centermen glide into position.
Weird period. Both of our defensemen just came in there and just fucking got clotheslined by the goalie.
Rooms. Two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
It's almost like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw.
Here's a short pass to Lucas. Stones him in front.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Moves right to the middle and they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Slides it on over to Fuchs. Moves it to your boy Oven. The Giants looking against the half wall. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Out front. Wells got the puck in the defensive end. Pappas has it along the boards. Sets the pass down low. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And that's picked off. Wells playing it through the neutral zone. Cuts to the front. Stop that one. Sharp reaction save. Sends a pass over. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Still lots of time left in the period. We got a tie game.
Sound good.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Sent into the offensive zone. Here's the chance to set up now. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Vancouver's ready to go on the attack. Centering pass, and that's blocked.
Oh.
Set the puck in their own end. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Snaps one from the slot, and he gets a paddle on that one. And they send it right back to him. And he can't hang on after that hit. Shot, spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Smothered that in close chance.
Quick feed to Besser.
Oh, shit.
Excellent stick work on the play. Doughty's got it.
I was just trying not to go upside. Didn't mean to fucking.
Wells got it along
totally
the wall.
Running, yeah.
Vancouver's got the puck. Slides it quickly to Andrighetto. Nice defensive robbery on that. Here's a chance out front. That's the wrist.
Wow.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Quick feed.
Jeez.
Besser's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here.
Yeah, no kidding.
And
I
here's
missed
the official
that.
Call as
by a mile, too.
Todman's going off to the box for 2 minutes. Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the
no
player
excuse.
Goes down, his hand will go up. Vancouver's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
When we talked to both coaches, they talked about how important the power play was. What I like about this team, though, they've already scored, and they look like they're hungry for more.
And that pass goes awry. Couldn't find the intended target. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Slides it over with pace to Besser. Moves the puck. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Nice zone entry from the left. Puts it up front. Takes a shot. And that goes off a player. Played big in the moment there. The Giants' man advantage is over.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Wells got it across the line. He got all of that hit. Your boy Ovens got it along the wing. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Keeps hold of the puck. Quick pass to Besser. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. What a steal in his own end. An all-out sprint and icing is waved off.
Yeah, the officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first where they blow the icing at the half. That was a great effort.
No.
And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Moves it quickly over to your boy Oven. And here comes the pushback.
Joseph's ready to go.
And he's teabagging me.
To do with him. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
This game is scuffed.
The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. And that one's turned away.
Puck still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all. Fuchs is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Taken by Trejo. Wells grabbed a hold of the puck. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Uses the force on that hit. From the point.
Oh, shit.
And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair.
I am playing like absolute dog shit. This game is going to be decided by a absolute shitter of a goal. I already can feel it. Let's just make that BS.
Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. There's the whip.
Yeah, he got a little testy once the whistle blown. He's pushing him out of there. Joseph's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Guelph's got control of it now from their own end. Strong defensive effort. Guelph's got the puck along the boards. Here's a pass down low.
Hey, Feeney.
That's close, James. The goal.
There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood. Lutz isn't too interested in this challenge. He just turns away.
Vancouver's got it in the defensive zone.
Speed.
The Giants take it across the line. Right up front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a short pass to Joseph. And he makes the save. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Moves the puck across to Todman. Takes the feed. From the left side, moves it up ahead. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Well,
hey, Feeney.
Attack. Solid body contact. Here's a shot. Can't get it to go. Moves it to Todman. Passes the puck over to Joseph. Guelph's on the attack. Handles the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Big time hit against the boards. Tell me this. What would you rather take? Against the wall or against the open ice?
Oh, no. I want it up against the wall, but you got to get close. If you're a foot or two away, you bounce like a basketball.
Big collision. Comes up with a stop.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Slides the puck down low. Solid check to slow him down. Quick feed to Besser.
Your boy up in space.
Nice play, King.
Plays the hat trick.
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out and clean up the hats that are being tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The Giants are looking to build on this one goal lead. Along the half wall with the puck. Guelph's looking to break out of their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Move to the middle. Swing and a miss. From the top of the offensive zone here. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever? He got his money's worth there.
Hey.
Joseph's
all right.
Interested in dropping.
I got the interception.
Past the midway mark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Goes full circle with the puck. And there's the whistle as he elects. There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looks like he's chopping wood.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Guelph's won the face-off. With the blast! Blocked in front. Pass across to Besser. It's a 2-on-1. Takes a shot. Oh, he gives up the body on that. Guelph's across the blue line. Takes the feet at the back end. Stops him cold. And now he moves it quickly to Todman. Scores!
No way.
Tied up. Let's get to a stage in the game where you think they're not going to be able to find the equalizer. But they stay at it, and they get it done.
Besser's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Fires one on goal. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Guelph's gained possession along the board.
That should have passed.
And he loses control of the puck. Quick pass to to Doughty. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Cuts to the paint. And he regains control of the puck. Welsh got a hold of it against the wall. Taken along the wall by Joseph. The Giants have the puck now. Clearing attempt. Big defensive play on that clear.
That puck's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice
job. Right off me.
Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
A chance in front. Goalie makes the save.
Being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go. That's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle, penalty coming up.
That's a long minute, too.
Officials making the call. You know, you had, what, over 400 goals. Different kind of stick work here.
Little different. I would say this is probably the penalty I took as much as any.
Really?
Yeah, you get a little bit behind and... Or you get a little bit frustrated and the slash is the one.
Or is that the Ferraro temper?
No, it's... Yes.
Sends it across! And he's able to handle that one! Here in the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Essers won a big draw on their own end. Scooped up along the wall by Trejo.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Under a minute to go in the third. Pappas plays the puck. Puts it on net. Gets a piece of it with a glove. Puck scooped up by Joseph. Couldn't make that one happen. Moves the puck down low. Moves it quickly over to Lutz. And that one's blocked. Vancouver's got it in the
middle. Oh, no.
Made the stop on the
play. Oh, my God. What the fuck?
That's three on the road. I can't imagine.
Oh, no. I tried to fucking flip it, but he just fucking shot it straight in.
He's got three, and you're right. On the road, nobody's throwing their bucket.
The setters will glide
into
the
dot.
Luke wins it in the neutral zone. Takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Doughty. Feeds the puck across to Todman. Strong defensive effort. Picked up along the boards by Doughty. Moves it to Pappas. Tremendous hit against the wall.
You think there's a sliver of room there, James? There's none. And he got caught.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Let's go! Big save! And this one's
oh,
in
wow.
The box.
Sorry, boys.
And that'll do it from ringside here. Well, Razor, you want to sum this one up for us?
Yeah, bad choice, bad decisions. We've all made them. Those guys just made one.
I believe the term is stay in your lane.
All right, well, look at the bright side, boys. It's fucking preseason.